Hi guys, in today's video, we will make a flower vase made by a bottle. The things that we need are a bottle, masking tape, acrylic paint, and a paintbrush. The first thing to do is to put alternate masking tape in the bottle. Let's do this, guys! The paint is already dry, and let's take off the masking tape. Here's the output, guys. It's so nice, right? We now have a flower vase. Here is our flower vase, guys. So nice. And make your own too. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching.